Hey, what's going on, everybody? Once again, it's your boy E2 Blue coming back at you again. All right, well, today is Monday, the 12th of March. Now, y'all know free agency technically starts on Wednesday, but teams have been making moves already. You guys know that Friday and last week, it was a trading frenzy going on. Now, Monday, you're starting to see teams really make some moves. Now, because they can legally poach. Again, these dates don't matter. But Wednesday is official, but today you're going to see a lot of stuff going on. You have already seen a lot of stuff. Now, if you've been under a rock, you already know what's going on with the Cowboys. Now, we re-signed Brian Price for a 2-year deal. The numbers on that have not been disclosed yet, but I'm pretty sure it's at a very veteran minimum because he's only been in the league 2 years. Me personally, I like Brian Price. I was one of the ones that said that he needed to be re-signed because whether we get a defensive tackle to clog up that middle that we need, that big body, I mean, he did well before he got injured. So, I mean, he should be back for OTAs. We'll see what happens. That'd be good. And, yeah, I'm out here on my lunch break right now, just trying to hit y'all on what's going on, if you hadn't known. So, Orlando Scandrick, we already knew that was going to happen. But he actually requested to be released. Now, I guess he feels, hey, I'm the odd man out. You guys got these rookies coming in. Y'all moving Byron Smith to my position. I'm a veteran. If I'm not going to start, I'm not going to play. You guys already know. Orlando Scandrick, Mr. Oscar the Grouch. Now, I think it's $8 million over the next 2 years that he was supposed to get if he was still on the team. We would have been paying him $5 million. I mean, it's not worth it. Now, I mean, I like Orlando Scandrick, but he can go. I mean, like I said, these young guys are doing well with this offseason coming up, and I'm pretty sure they've been working hard in the offseason to try to keep their bodies right. So I think that we'll be good without him. Now, if he's a post-June 1 cut, either way, if we cut him today or we wait till June 1, we're going to have a salary cap hit. We're going to have a hit regardless. But if we wait till June 1 and after, the hit's only going to be $2.2 million. And you get back about $3 million. Now, we're scratching and scrimping and trying to get this money right now. So, I'll be honest with you. Any little bit counts. $900,000, $800,000, $1 million, $3 million. It don't matter. Whatever money that we can get to offset and get some players in here, get some players signed, just so we can get something going on. Because like I said, everybody's making moves right now. And we got to start making these moves. So, today is the beginning. So, we got Brian Price back. Whether you guys like it or not. I mean, like I said, I like him. He's cool. I think he's going to do some things. I mean, he's going to contribute, definitely. Because when everybody was healthy on that line, when David Irvin came back and he was playing before he got injured, I mean, the defensive line was pretty dominant, and we've been pretty stout. So, like I said, we get somebody in a draft and just add on to that, I mean, sky's the limits. I mean, we can do this year. But like I said, we just got to stay pat. We got to make sure we get the right players. We get the people that we need on this roster and stop messing up these contracts and be smarter about these contracts going forward, we'll be fine. But like I said, we got to get these players in here. I mean, you see what everybody's doing. Everybody's releasing their veterans right now. I mean, Adrian Peterson, he's probably going to be released. And Ndamukong Suh, I mean, the Dolphins are like, fuck it, we're done with him. Like, we're not putting up with that no more. Dolphins clean house for real, because they got rid of Jarvis Landry. They got rid of Jay Ajayi last year. I mean, they're starting all the way over. They're like, nah, we need the players that we want in here. And that's the same thing the Cowboys need to do, you know. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for, you know, great players and the players that we like to stay on the team. But again, if it's hurting the salary, if you can't get the players that you need, you gotta cut, you gotta make space. I mean, that's just the way of the land. That's just how the NFL works. You got to do it. There's no other way around it. Now, again, all these moves that are going on. You got Adrian Peterson about to leave. I mean, everybody's cutting their veterans. Ain't nobody keeping nobody. I mean, we're the only ones keeping people. But, I mean, granted, we need all we can right now. We need the talent that we know, which is true. But some of these teams can afford to do that, because they have the creativity in their offense to be able to do that. But we can't do that. Now, with all these veterans being released, it's going to be everybody always wants to be tied to the Cowboys for some reason. Oh, this veteran is being released on this team. The Cowboys can use him. And the Chiefs just cut Tom Bahali. I know people are going to be saying, oh, we need linebacker depth. Can we get Tom Bahali in for the Cowboys? You're going to hear all that this year. I mean, you're going to hear all that this week. I mean, we'll see what happens. Like I said, between today and Wednesday, free agency this week is going to be crazy. It's going to be lit. I'm telling you, as them youngins say, it's going to be lit. So we're definitely going it's going to be a crazy week. And I'm out, like I said, I'm out here in the field right now trying to get some work done. I'm about to eat this Checkers because I'm hungry. Eat this burger and these fries. And I got me a slushy, even though it's cold out here, but whatever. I love slushies. I just wanted to hit y'all up on that today. Thank y'all again, all my subscribers. I love y'all to death. Appreciate y'all. Draft is coming up. Just like I say, I can't wait. I'm looking forward to this road trip. Oh my God, I'm just excited. You guys are gonna be excited too, because you guys are gonna see a lot of content. Not only from me, but from Mark and DMV Dallas Cowboy Blue, from Foots and Cowboys Nation, everybody. I mean, it's going to be a lot of us. So keep posted on that. I'm going to be doing many more videos this week because it's a lot of stuff going on. And it's just going to keep coming. So you guys might hear from me later on this evening too. So, all right. Well, with that being said, thank y'all again. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to your boy. And talk to y'all later. Have a nice day.